she doesn't come back.
What is up, guys? It's Jan here. Today it is a special fiddle, which is my 100 subs Q&A answers for you guys. Thank you for leaving your comment of answers below the other fiddle on Instagram today. So guys, we're gonna get straight into it and then I'll talk a wee bit at the end. So the first one is from Instagram. The person on your screen should be on your screen now, which is from Matthew Nower 11. What is your favourite Call of Duty? My favourite Call of Duty is Advanced Warfare because it seems to be the only game I actually enjoy and do well on. So Black Ops 2, I just can't get into it. So the next question, guys, is from Wicked Wolfie. As you know, me and Wicked Wolfie are great friends and help each other out. But anyway, here's the question, so which is on your screen now. Do you think your channel is growing a good rate? I think it is at times. It can go up to 5 subs a day. But all done. It did take me a wee while to get to 100 subs, but that's because I'm still learning YouTube and that. But it could go faster, to be honest, but I'm not going to complain. I know these guys are watching and stuff. So the next question is TG Beans. This is such a random question, which is on your screen now. Would you rather shit a brick or piss a grape? I would rather shit a brick, to be honest, TJ Beans. The reason is, pissing a grape, that would be sore. That's all I have to say, guys. Next question is, the actual death. This is all from YouTube comments, guys. How old are you? Guys, I don't really like saying my age. You probably can tell that I'm a bit old. I'm not old, like I'm 21, guys. And if you live in my town, I know what you are going to say. 21, whatever that something is. But anyway, guys, that's the years of me. It doesn't make anything different to me. You can either hate me, you like me. I don't really care anymore, to be honest. I'm doing it for fun, YouTube, and it's a hobby now, so. Josh Walker, would you ever consider uploading one fiddle a day because it's summer? Josh Walker, I would if my foos were a bit bigger, like if I had 15 foos per fiddle, I would like to upload daily. But cause most of yous are off from school, I'm still working, guys. I'm off next week and that's it. That's my summer break. And then I had to book a week off in August. That's all I'm getting, guys. So, it is hard for me. I am losing most nights I am recording. Cause it's been a hot week. I have no fiddles recorded. Recording this fiddle at Thursday night at 10 to 10 o'clock and 2 minutes past, which is a bit daft. Next question is on your screen from Michael Wolfe. You are on an island, you can only bring to that I'm a person and a thing, what would it be? This is a hard question. I've been thinking about this all day. Well, the person I would bring is obviously someone smart and knows about. Probably Race, because he's quite smart. Thing? I don't know. Food? War? I don't know. Comment below what you would, guys. Next question, guys, from Ash Gets Cash. This is a really random question, and this made me laugh. He asked, what porn do you watch? Guys, I don't really watch porn. I'm at that stage now. I don't really care about porn. I don't need it. I have my hobby. I'm happy doing YouTube and all. But to answer your question, it would be straight porn, because I am straight. I like girls, guys, and ladies, if ladies are watching, or girls, whatever. Next question is from Ash Gets Cash again. What embarrass you do YouTube? Well, Thanos and Gaming Them and all really the big YouTubers and all small YouTubers like you, Ash, and like Good Luffy has really helped me. And last year, I think it was March 25th I started YouTube, but a month before that, so it would have been February, I decided, you know, I want to try this, have a go at it, have a feel, no big event. Now a question from Ash Gets Cash. Are you better club player than Wicked Wolfie? I said Wicked Wolfie is better than me, most time. I can be good at time, because if I have we all have bad days and good days on it, I can have a good day. Especially on Advanced Welfare, I like it, so I would do better on it. Well, any other game, like a Wolfie really beats me, but... Next... is from Instagram again, guys, and it's from Ash2015. What's your favourite Wonder Weapon? Wonder Weapon, I don't know what a Wonder Weapon is by this minute, but... my favourite weapon, I'm gonna say, is... AK-12, because you probably see I always use it, and it was the first gun I put on my favourite guns. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. But if you still got questions, guys, comment below and I'll still put them on screen during a video if I'm saying like a word. Thanks for friend. Run out of something to say, so I put it up and tell you the answer. I don't mind. Keep send that questions in. So guys, what I'm going to say now is thank you for getting me to 100 subs. I'm at the 105 subs now. So the next special video will be when I hit 150 subs. I will be doing a face reveal. Only reason is I think it's time for you to see what I look like. You probably all, most of you are from the same town and know who I am anyways. I'm gonna do a face reveal and probably do a gaming setup again. Guys, so thank you for subbing, and if you're new, hit that sub button, and thank you for supporting me over the a year and a half or whatever it is. So all I have to say, for Twitter, for Instagram and Facebook all the time, and add us on Skype, all the details are in the description, and that's all I have to say. Thank you for watching and see you all soon.